means you must use reset locks. So the correct method is first move to this alter database, first mount stage. Okay, because that command was giving some error, na, the DBF file until cancel. This command was giving error. So to solve that, first give recover cancel. Means my media recovery complete, means where the media was stopped, now from there it is in continuation like CD track. Okay, media recovery complete. Now what I will do, I will call my members. In read log management we have seen this, no, this one, select member from vlog file. So he will show my members. This member I have to activate again. These are my members. Okay, how to call this member again? For this you have to give recover database using backup control file. Okay, now after giving this, he is telling you specify the log files. Specify the log files. So these are my log files. Just specify these files here. Means copy and paste. Okay, shift insert I am pressing here. Okay, now my log files has been applied. Copy and paste you can do. Now if you this command, I think that copy paste is not done in proper way. Recovery in progress may need access to files. Again that permission problem, I think this now. Archive log contains sequence 130 required. Redo 1.log archive log disk 1. Disk 1. Over a data machine. Redo 1.log some error. Redo 1.log. Alta database open, needs media recovery, disk 1 nashwan, system.dbf error. Now redo log error solved. Like this he gives, we have recovered with control file, then redo log files, then he is giving about system.dbf. So how to recover this? See, media recovery not started. Not started means Now just I will show you startup mount now. Recover database. Recovery backup must be done. That until cancel command is telling again. this one. I have to check that log file's permission. I think that again that because of no such file or directory is telling me. Needs media recovery. What I will do? Shutting it. File one needs media recovery. Yes. See, the problem was, just I will show you it separately, here, in notepad. First see, copied all the files, from this hot to Nashwan. Okay. I got the physical copy, but my instance not known. My instance is unable to connect them. Normal, my instance is not allowing to open in normal mode. Why? My lock files all were locked. So what I was telling him, first of all, I have recovered the control file. So for recovering the control file, that Alter database recover automatic using backup control file until cancel. To recover the control file, that command is, I will just type recover automatic using backup control file until cancel. This happened, step first, but to complete you have to give recover cancel. Means this this command, this is media recovery. My track where it is actually, then before opening the logs files, you have to once apply that log files, reconnect that log files. For that, from where you will get the log files, member from v dollar log file. Okay, he will show you the list of log files. Copy above log files and paste it after giving below commands, below command, that is recover database using backup control file, no space, this one. Okay, my log files applied, but my system.dbf was not coming. So again, what you have to do, recover database using backup. Okay, log files I got, but till now my log files has not been opened. I got the log files, till now it is not open. So to open the log, that again you have to reset this log files. For that I was using alter database open reset logs. Means one active, inactive, current, that concept is going on. We will just check it whether it is opening or not.
Now it will open more.
We have completed the recovery after removing all the files.